lot of different reactions, which is kind of what I like about it, because art is supposed to make you feel something. So I feel like if you can get people to react in all different ways, I think that's pretty cool.